Hello and welcome back. I don't know why I was so quiet, because I should not be quiet at all right now. Usually I'm too loud. So, watch it be too loud in the recording now. But, I am going to actually use the cheat room now for, if I do the math, 1,250 gold. Magic. Yep. Cheat game options, cheat menu. Enables the cheat menu. No, I don't want to enable it.
Father says I'm too young to change the sword.
You are. Bye. Oh. I'm recording this so you guys know I'm not over cheating. Ooh. Oh wait, teleport. I can teleport to the towns from here. Ooh. I think it's also like a huge storage room for me. Trash bin. Adjust player size. Open show race menu. Character edit. Magicka, stamina, health, invisibility, spawn random potion. Wait. Oh, these are. Is that all the stones in the game or something? Well, I am still Talos. But. I'm gonna not enjoy it if I actually have to add skills. Ooh, I would like that. I'll leave it up to the comments, because I would really like to just restoration it, because that way I can focus on Vampire Warrior and I don't have to do restoration crap. Care weight to zero. That's a thing. Other? Okay, that looks beautiful. And ugly at the same time. Cheat spells, cheat aid? Cheat armor, cheat rings, all crafting supplies, potions, all keys, all jewelry, soul, ingredients, miscellaneous. Quest, all books. All dragonborn potions, that's the thing. That's not a potion. Hellfire stuff. Oh, I know what this is. Oh, I'm definitely going to be using this free reign. Sorry, but yeah, I'm using this free reign. Just because it's just gifts to the kids. Items from other mods. Like, current supported mods. I'm looking. There should be one that's literally Gick 100. I really need more than that. How fast can I click this button? Quite fast, so. Oh my god, I gotta do math on this, just. I'm making sure I don't go over. So, there's a 2000. I think I got enough. I'm gonna hate myself if I have to come back here. It's a really pretty room, though. What's this? Oh, you can duplicate items. I'll be honest, after I'm completely done with the series, I'm definitely coming back here to use this one time. The skeleton key. But yeah, let's get the spell off. Do I just click? How do I exit? Fast travel, right? Yep. That worked. So now let's build up the home. By build up, I mean that one. Oh, wait, I needed more to put in the kids' room. Oh, my God. I'll do the other house off-camera on my own time. Or I'll live-stream it. Doesn't really matter to me. But I need that up. Anyways, I got, like, 500 extra or something. I don't know. I don't want to do the math anymore. Okay, come on!
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Bye.
Honor to you.
I'm gonna sacrifice you as soon as I can. Hello.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Splendid. There's a house available. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
Bedroom.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Oh, wait, no, bedrooms upstairs. Children.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
I'll get them.
Very well.
I'm decking out the house for the kids. Because I'm never really going to be in here.
Very well. I'll make the arrangement. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish.
Do I have enough?
Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds.
No. Yep. Okay, now let's get a daughter. And, as I said before, the second I get the Dawnguard quest, I'm doing that. And anytime I see the kid, I'm literally giving her max gold.
Oh, thank you. Divines. It's Sinchi. I wound up here, but really? Do you have a place I could live?
No, I don't.
Oh, wow. Are you sure?
No. I said really I don't. Mind? I don't want you anymore.
Yay! Thanks, Mama. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever.
Oh, please don't drain me of money the second I walk in there. Please. It's literally going to end up to the point where I need to sell stuff to get this one thing I want. Huh, let me go do that. Hey, can I have 1,000 gold? Oh, damn it. It's going to end up like that. It is. If I remember, I know where the other one is, I think.
Mama!
That scared me.
You go to the Cloud District very often. Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't. Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. chauffeur of car.
I know it's not much, but if you see anything you like, please.
Get out of my house, Mr. Nose. Maz Nose, close enough.
I am your sword.
I'll pay attention to Lydia. She will be gone as soon as I can find that book.
That big tree.
Yes, book.
So
I know
sad.
People got annoyed with the books before.
Sorry.
But there is one book I need to get. And it literally leads me to a shrine where I can sacrifice a companion. Which means I can sacrifice Lydia. Everyone, for some reason, years ago, still... People kept going, oh, Lydia's beautiful. I like her.
I honestly think she's
pretty horrifying. Where's the sand people? Oh, you're blind too. Sorry. You don't know. Yes, someone did steal my sweet roll. Do you have it? Nothing. Dang it. Hi, Hrothgar. And I come back, and then the Dawn Guard should be there. Hopefully. How do we get up there again? No. Oh, wait, I remember. No. It was... Hi, kitty cat.
Perhaps you have encountered Madran or Akari. Both are sworn to me, and both have worthy goods to offer.
No, thanks. You are very far away from the fire. You understand that, right?
The white flakes that sometimes fall from the sky.
I don't think she understands it.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
Yeah, I will run up here and do this. Let's get as far as I can.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the holds. Where do you want to go?
I think it's Riften. Oh, please don't bring me up all the way the opposite direction. Come on, man, I'm going off of memory.
If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meeting. Mark the bats and you'll forget all.
Riften Thieves Guild.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well,
yes.
You found the right place.
I know, right? I definitely did. No one can see me! There we go. This is a lot faster. And I got it. Stop. Alright. I'm sorry. I forgot how to use the map, apparently. That way. And this horse is very... everything looks better. No matter whatever my graphics are at, this looks a lot better than it used to be. I probably shouldn't go through here, but I don't care.
Now wait, this is the...
No, not really. Laziness is not a surprise. But I do need to go that way. All right, and the wife for the house. We get the same one as last time. Oh my god, that scared me. Okay, that was just a horrible miss. Come on, doggo. You can do it. Come on. Get the tail. Get the... Dang it. Oh, there. So, yeah. And if I end up closing out the episode before getting there, I'll start up when I'm there. Directly. But, hope this doesn't suck for travel. I would, just cut it and put it in whenever I'm there. Go away! But I really do not know how to edit, and anyone I ask refuses to teach me at all. So sorry, just skip through to it if you want. I do not know how. There are horrible shots, my gosh. Plus they're groaning every time they shoot. Wait a minute. Up. I went the wrong way. I think that was almost, going back to Riften bad. Oh wait, you guys weren't trying to shoot me? Oh. That's actually kind of surprising. And come on. What now? Shoot. Go away. And a little house. Am I being tricked again? No. Oh. They got a little hole in it. Just saying. Just a little hole. Oh, there. Right, and it's run by vampires. I forgot about that. I would totally go, but I'm pretty sure I would die down there. If I could gain the vampirism, that would be great. Because I do know with, you can't, without DLCs, you can become a vampire. You can. But you need to be hit by their vampiric drain a lot until it tells you you've attracted a vampiric disease or something like that. And other than that, you literally just gain vampiric drain and weak during light day. I think that's it. As of the DLC, it turns you into a high blood vampire. High blood as in, there's a lot of different ways to say it, but basically a vampire, one of the oldest vampires. Like, if you've ever played Vampyr, the main character would be considered a high blood. Or if you call it that. Because he was literally had some stuff. Sorry, not spoiling it. But he is considered high blood. He is technically would be considered one of a first generation. Although he was made later on. Leave me alone. Have you literally been following me all this time? Come on, man. You're just rude. Don't you know how rude it is? You're just stalking me at this point. It's really annoying. Oh my god, I'm here. Hi. Okay. Cave. There we go. That's what I want. So yeah, we're here. We're gonna take the horse up there, hopefully. Yeah, everything is peachy currently. So I might end up stopping here or later. I need to try to hurry up there. Because I do have a time limit. I got D&D soon, plus I got other stuff I need to deal with.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clifford?
Not today. I'm just not ready.
Get away from
passing
me.
Through on your way to High Hrothgar. I've been to the being met. Well, not that they would. They seem people. Mostly, the Greybeards tend not to get. Well, the trouble is, my legs aren't what they. Really? Here.
Oh my
take
gosh,
this bag is
so annoying.
At the top
the
of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Honestly, I'm not
get
certain.
Your.
I've yet to be allowed into the monastery.
No, I got off of it. Everyone's gonna see me get back on them. We're gonna have a bounty. Yay! I shouldn't have got off him. Wish you could, they wouldn't run away. They're literally walking all the way back to Riften. That's what the horses do if you steal them. You steal them when no one is looking. You get on them, you can literally ride past the owner and it doesn't matter. Stop! Leave me alone! But yeah, you could literally ride past the owner and a ton of guards and they won't do anything. But if they see you steal it, they will chase you. And they will end up probably stopping you, saying, hey, you got a bounty. How you, blah, blah, blah. And if you pay off the guard, and then another one will come, and then another. It's kind of annoying. But yeah, they keep attacking. But yeah, I like the little thing getting around it. Nice. Hello. My first time, I would talk to everyone. I listened to all the dialogue. This game is really old, so new stuff. I will definitely listen to dialogue. But I've been through the game so much. Oh my god, I told you to leave me alone! But yeah, I've been through the game so much, I'm not gonna go through the dialogue for the 30th time. And when I say 30th, honestly, I'd probably have done it maybe all of them. At least twice. I mean, like, all of them. I search for anything I can. Except for one place I've been to, but I couldn't get in. And that I mentioned in the first episode, I have tried to get in there, and I just could not. Hello, goaters. I need... yes. I keep hitting crouch, including there, apparently shift slows you down. Like this. That shift. I don't understand why shift would do that. I don't know why that's a mechanic. If you want to make that a mechanic, put it on alt. Don't put it on shift. Shift is usually the run key. So now people are going to panic playing multiple games. Go, oh my god, I'm about to die. Let me run away. And die. It's just mean. Although I do find it funny. A screw you back from Bethesda. Kind of funny. From this game point, I love Bethesda. The second I started getting banned in 76, though, I don't know. I'll trust them with their games. Due to how much respect I had, because I still have respect for the games, but the staff, no. Bethesda makes great games. I love them. And oh my god. No, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Fear the fire. Fear me, please.
Please?
I hope he's fearing me, because I fear him. That is not a run. That's a run. You can't troll me. Oh, he was trying to follow. Almost said still, now. Yeah, I'll end it after I can get up here. Possibly, depending on the time. Yeah. But, yeah. Anyone that comments, I love hearing comments. I have replied to them all, or most of them. The ones I haven't, I really couldn't figure out how to reply to it. Like, some would be insults. I'm like, okay, I can't find a stupid way to reply to them, only angry way, or I can't figure out a way. So I don't do it. Like, if someone gets mad in your comments, don't start a fight in comments. It's weird. Because it's comments, it's weird.
It's like, I hate you. Hold on, I gotta wait for a reply.
An hour later, you're of refreshing the page repeatedly.
I hate you too, yeah.
Oh, wait, right, they want me to do something, right? Delivery. Game. Game. Have stuff to sell and or store. Did I not get it right? Oh my god, I'm gonna strangle that dog. Yeah, from here, hope you all have a nice day. I'm not talking to you yet, go away. But, I'm gonna end it here. And I hope you all enjoyed. And sorry for the long runs, I try to make them as entertaining as possible. Because I don't edit at all, leave me alone! My god, this guy's pretty persistent. But yeah, oh, go by the door and he goes away. But, hope you enjoyed. Feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Have a lovely day.